Go check it out. The Life of an Octopus, of course, Te Whiki. And we had Te Ahi Kāroa open up gracefully our evening tonight as well. Of course, whānau of Te Whiki as well. So tonight is an evening of celebration, connection, whakawhanaungatanga and manaakitanga. So welcome, sit back, relax, and I'll stop talking now so I can give it over to the islands of Tuvalu.
Tēnā koutou whānau, ko Angela tōku ingoa, ko reo pēnā te whānau, no ko, te kaumāwhitu o ku tau, no Tuvalu nei I tēnei rā. Kia ora.
Tā alofa, everyone. I said, tā alofa, everyone. Thank you, that's more like it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for inviting us today to perform and show you our Tuvaluan culture way of entertaining. But before we start, we're gonna do a whakalangi. So here we go. It's just like a Maori karanga. We come from the island of Tuvalu. There are 8 islands. And about 12,000 population. We are the 4th smallest country in the world. We are skilled fishermen, and we are also skilled hunters. But most of all, we are very good with entertainment. As you can see, this is how we do our karanga back in our home Tuvalu.
Thank you.
How about that? Did you like that? Did you like it? Everybody, yeah. Did you like it? Yeah, party, 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 party. Okay. We're just having a break because we haven't had cardio for quite some time. So we need some break too. So just a small break. But when we go again, if you want to join, come and join us to feel the power of the Father. I don't see anyone coming up. Any brave one? Come on! Feel that? That's how we do it back at home, Tuvalu. Yeah. Every time you're down and you want to be happy, just get up and do the fatele. That thing. Okay? So that's our small window for you to witness the Tuvaluan power of fatele. So thank you again for having us today, or tonight. Is it tonight? Yes, and tonight on this special occasion, the closing of this Christchurch Arts Gallery. Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. Thank you. We love you.
The islands of Tuvalu! I've never experienced a fatele like that, and it gave me a whole lot of goosebumps and great feelings of the islands. So thank you once again. Another round of applause for Tuvalu, the great eight islands. Thank you, Tuvalu. Thank you.